So we leave the catheter in for overnight, and if the dog still continues vomiting and diarrhea, then we will just give the IV again, the Hartmann and glucose, without having to re-look for the vein and reinsert the catheter. So what happened, my system will just cover up this catheter and cap it, the cap is on, and then the dog goes home, no food, no water for tonight. Then tomorrow we will start with some suitable food, which maybe tomorrow evening. So if no vomiting, no diarrhea, then we have to take out the catheter. Now you see how the bandage is being put on. This is not the correct way. The correct way is to roll the bandage first. Roll the bandage first and then you unroll it. No, show the correct way. No, don't show the wrong way, because I'm doing the video. Just show the correct way. First of all, you roll first, then you unroll it. Then that is the recommended way. I mean, of course, there are different ways of doing it. But it's more efficient. You see, you unroll it. Okay, so vomiting and diarrhea for 2 days. Came in as emergency because they can die very easily because so small size, 16 years old. Okay, so you wait for the blood test and tomorrow.